Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to add your address in the Vinted application. But first I just want to mention, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because at 10,000 subscribers I am going to show you my whole YouTube revenue statistics and growth strategy, as well as how to make money online. Let's jump into it. First of all, open the application on your phone. And then click on the profile button at the bottom of the page on the right. And then click on the settings button. And then at the profile details section, click on the postage button. And then click on the add address button. So in order to fill that in, you have to type in your full name. You have to select your country. So if you click on the country button, you can choose your country. And then first you have to give your address. So the name of the street and the number of the street. And then the second address line is optional, so it's only if you live in a flat and you give like a flat number or any additional information. And then lastly, you have to type in your postcode and the name of the city, but the city will be automatically filled if you type in your postcode. And if you are ready, just click on the done button and your address will be saved. So that's pretty much it for this video, guys. See you in the next one. Goodbye.